Avengers! Assemble.
Sister, what news of the border tribes?
The evacuation is nearly complete. The final tribes are being moved to the conference center as we speak.
And the Jabari?
The Jabari were pleased to hear that Claw compromised our evil technology and will reward him with a quick death should he ever set foot in the mountains.
How generous.
Hey, so if Claw crippled your, paraphrasing, hyper-advanced super-internet, are we still safe here?
Birna and Zana is in full lockdown. No one enters or leaves the city without my permission.
We may have lost the Kimoyo network, but the palace is still running on a private hub. My lab remains functional.
That means Claw's advantage is smaller than he might expect.
Claw believes Wakanda relies solely on its technology for protection. My claws will prove him wrong. Okoye, has your team returned?
Yes, my king.
Good. I will meet you shortly.
We are evacuating everyone we can. I have Nyx working on automated farming as a stopgap until they can return to their villages.
Excellent. Keep me posted. It is my duty to protect Wakanda from the likes of Claw. I hate that he has already done this much damage.
Don't worry, my king, my father. We will get him.
I am glad you are here, Romanov. Your knowledge of AIM will be instrumental in Wakanda's retaliation.
Thank you for having us. It means a lot, especially to Steve.
I would not dare turn away an old friend of my grandfather. Such bonds must be honored.
And when the world's at stake, where will your honor lead you?
Wherever the fight takes us. You have my word.
You gotta love the dialogue. Okay, there she go. Okoye! My friend.
I am glad you arrived safely. I need you and your sword sisters to escort everyone into the city. Our shield will protect them.
As you wish.
You have something to add?
Your decision to evacuate the borderlands has been a controversial one. Some believe you are scared of Claw.
Have you lost faith in me?
I did not say I agreed with them. But any man capable of bringing down the Kimoyo network is a bigger threat than we first anticipated.
I will bring Claw and his thieves to justice. You have my word.
King T'Challa, may I have a moment of your time? It is of the utmost importance.
I hate it when he does that.
Welcome back, Zack.
Let me see. Let me talk to Kamala real quick, see what she says.
You have spoken to many of my people. What have you learned?
Well, a lot of people lost touch with their families. Some even believe they won't have a home after this is all over.
Houses can be rebuilt. Belongings returned. Lives, however.
Yeah. I just want to help everyone. You know?
I know.
That was deep.
A warm welcome indeed.
My king.
May Bast watch over us.
But I love when they hit the poles. Okay, you got the shield. Let me see. Okay, gonna hit the Wakanda. Is this right? Let's see.
What is this?
Has your curiosity finally got the better of you? Perhaps you will reconsider your thoughts against superstition, as you call it.
That is your domain, sorcerer. I have other pursuits.
Bro, that's crazy how in my headphones, he's to my right. That's wild.
Demisa Saki, my bonds have grown too weary to chase the mighty panther through the palace.
So you claim. Now tell me what you need.
It is what you need, my king. I am certain to know you have not sought my counsel in these trying times.
Bast walks with me, Zawavari. We will deal with these foreign invaders through blood, sweat, and metal. I have no need for your dark magic.
Oh. Then what of your Kimoyo network and the technology it turned against you? You should embrace your spiritual side, not continue to neglect it.
Enough. I will call upon your wisdom when needed. Until then, enjoy the comforts gifted to you.
As you wish. May you walk as swiftly and strongly as Bast, my king.
So he's even fighting.
We must assess the damage to the Kimoyo network.
So there's a story in right there. There's another story.
My lord.
Right, they gotta have him hit the poles one time. Communications are not responding across the Kimoyo network. Okay, where is Sheree? Sheree, where are you? Sheree, where are you? Sheree?
Who would have been told to by now?
This clock is dangerous.
Sheree. I have never seen an attack on Wakanda like this before.
This is not the first time a white man has tried to take our country. I doubt it will be the last.
Wakanda after A Day. Ooh, I might have to look into that. I'm not sure you like that. Oh wow, she. No, that's not her. No. I am lost.
You see, Princess Shuri storm out of her lab like that.
Meet the lab technician.
Like the rest of us. I wonder if she needs to consider a backup plan to the
king. Took me a minute.
My king.
Where are we with getting the Kimoyo network back online?
Clow has done a lot of damage. A few of us are headed out to see what we can salvage. Rebuilding it will take time.
Take Adora Milaje with you for protection.
Thank you, my king.
Now you are sounding like me. Hey, it's Shuri. I need you in the war room. Now.
Track speed, track speed, track speed. Where you at? Where you at? Okay, here she go. Does it have to be a countdown timer?
The River Tribe believe they have discovered the source of corrupted vibranium. Well, one of the sources.
Good news for once.
Not exactly. Claw has deployed many violent machines that tear through the Earth's crust with ease. They will burn down Wakanda if left unchecked.
Then we must act quickly. Give me the coordinates.
Way ahead of you, brother. The war table has everything you need.
Good work.
I had it right, yeah. They're right. That's messed up. Alright. I think that is it. Should be it. Yeah. They're right. Avengers, with me. got. Okay, we got Thor, Kate, and Widow. Hey, there go. Hello.
Without the Kimoyo network, we have to rely on Wakandan citizens for reports on Klaw's movements.
We need the network back online, sister.
I am working on that. Until then, Takami, the River Tribe's lead scientist, will meet you nearby the machine he believes is causing the corrupted vibranium and explain more.
Understood.
This should be interesting. Traveling to destination. Traveling to destination.
Dami Sasaki, this is Takami. Do you read?
We hear you, Takami. What is wrong?
Claw's men. They found us spying on his machine. They have us surrounded.
We are on our way. Hold fast.
Celeste. Charlie Rat.
Takami should not have put his life at risk for this.
How else were we going to learn about the corruption machines?
I would have found a way. That is my responsibility as king.
I see he's putting a lot of pressure on himself. I told you, it's a story within a story. He's trying to battle so many different things.
Fast, protect us.
Give me my double jump, okay? I guess that was supposed to be a super duper kind of intro. Okay, you guys are fast. I don't even know if I got anybody. I don't think I see it, though.
Yeah.
hate when my sound goes in and out like that.
Side of the mound. Thank you, Takami. You shall get your people back to safety.
That was fun to watch. How are your people faring without a Kimoyo network, Orphan King?
You think you are clever.
I've had a decade to play with vibranium. I was bound to learn a few tricks.
Your black market vibranium will never match
what I'm here.
Oh, yeah, look. Tell me that. Does that count as a death roll? Talking about those things are annoying.
I do not like how comfortable Claw and his minions have become. What has Claw done? The destruction here.
We will fix it. We always do.
Alright, before I enter that, let's check to see if I got any high gear. Okay, that lures. Jesus. Range attacks. Devastating daggers deal sonic damage. 1%. Let's see. 182, 205, forget it. I gotta remember this new system. Alright. Well, did I have anything else? I did. Okay, anything work? Anything positive? No. Let me see how many skills I got. One new skill. I'll save it. Alright, never out.
There's the machine!
My focused underground sonic emitter. If you won't give me vibranium, I can take it.
You can certainly try.
Your fuse is corrupting the vibranium you so badly desire.
A negligible percentage. The rest will be mine.
Target the legs! That should stabilize it!
Every advantage. jump. Yep. Our new sets. Things again. What is that? I say these things are annoying, bro. Hold on. God, no. What's it? What time to be wasting?
The machine ejected its power core at the very top.
To prevent an explosion. Pity it won't work.
And protect the core.
Come on, Widow. Come on.
Thank you.
Nope.
Is only one of many.
For now, your greed will lead you nowhere, Claw. I will make sure of it.
Man, that wasn't too hard. It just a bit.
Now that we know what is corrupting vibranium, our people will be able to track the rest of the fuses.
Do not put our people in any more danger. I will find these fuses and destroy them myself.
Why can't you just...
That is an order, sister.
Ugh. Fine.
He's all the weight on his shoulders. I'm guessing by the end of this, he's gonna finally learn that he... At least, guess about the end of this, he's gonna figure out that it's all right to rely on help from others. You don't have to carry all the weight by yourself.
I will gut him where he stands.
Let me see it. And I might not stop you.
This is a message for the princess. It would appear not every Wakandan is a warrior after all. I'm extending an invitation, Princess. Come to me alone, or your people will die. Now, you keep me waiting, and I'll pick them off one by one. See you soon.
Can I gut him now?
Those symbols behind him. That is Azuri's temple, yes?
Yes. But you are not going. I am.
You want to walk powerless into a trap of that madman's making?
Those are my labtechs. Zawavari gave me everything I needed to know about that temple. My team knows Vibranium better than anyone. The only trap I'm walking into is one of my own making. Let me do this, brother.
See your plan through.
Really?
We do not have time for this. Prep a jet and go. I want to follow her. Quietly. She is my sister, and those are my people. If something happens, I must be there to pick up the pieces.
All right, what's next? Let's see. Okay, the war table. All right, let's see what we got. Let's see what we have. Well, I got a lot of skis. Give me those. Obviously, okay, don't want that. Give me that. What is home playing? Alright. Upgrade my armor. 16% crit. I'm probably wondering why I'm upgrading uncommon gear. Well, I have the resources, so might as well use what I got. Okay, what they're not gonna do is keep lowering my defense. Okay, no good armor. All right, let's head back out. plus one.
It doesn't matter. I am the king.
I'm talking now. Get folded later. Okay. Me, Cap, Iron Man, and Thor. It would have first.
Okoye, are you receiving?
Loud and clear, my king. I have disabled the locator beacon on the jet. Fury should not know you are following.
Excellent.
You will be landing in a remote area west of Asuri's temple. Must guide you.
Yeah, this is the first team we started out with, I think. I think they actually lured all the rest of the Avengers to be around what level, current level, or the enemy level. Because ain't no way Black Widow was supposed to go down that many times.
Adorni Laje trainee was accompanying Shuri's technicians. Her name is Ayo. We have not heard from her. And she was not in the Madman's ransom video.
I will watch for her.
Thank you, beloved.
Hey.
It's weak. She must have gone underground through the cave pass. Except that Claw has people following her. There is a pocket of their forces between you and she.
I will handle it.
Well, exploring the jungle for Wakanda is hella fun.
Shuri is even more capable than I knew. But she is still in danger.
Okay, put in work, Shuri.
Wakanda forever!
Wakanda forever! I just read the moment he strikes the pose. So.
That is the group that has been following the princess.
Not anymore. The cave pass she took us through this gate.
Hey. Ooh, cleared the bar. That's what you call a high jump.
We're almost to the temple. I will let you know when we re-emerge.
Understood.
Up and the door.
I think you could have let Princess Shuri know you were following her.
You'll disapprove of this decision, or all of them. I can tell you have something to say, Captain.
The princess just seemed like she had a plan.
And it is my job to make sure that plan does not get my sister killed.
Hey, I hear you. I want everyone to get out of this safely.
Then we are agreed.
It's like he's still carrying that weight. I mean, all that weight can take a toll on you mentally, for real. It feel like you have to do everything. Can't blame him. Excuse me.
Okoye, report on Shuri's current location.
She has not moved in a few minutes. She's about 500 meters from the temple.
We don't say it. See, the jungle is to prove whether you can scale it.
The princess has gone inside.
Understood.
The jungle is meant to prove if you can scale it. Yeah, that's why they also always have that second route. You don't think you can make it, but hey, you have to beat up Black Panther. You have to believe.
Not just yet, Panther Cub.
He knew we were coming.
Deal with his mismatch.
Let me go. I won't. Yep. Yep, up to this. Come on, is that all? Looks like you can stay back. Nice shot, buddy. Get pounced. Yep. Where your friend at? Nope. Don't run from me. Oh, wow. They took out a bit there.
Of the temple, there is another entrance.
Follow me, Avengers. might as well.
Them all.
Sorry if there's audio delaying or bugging. I don't know why it's doing that. Even the controller was just...
There should be a target on that pillar.
Even my controller is bugging, that's crazy. I think I fixed it. Golly, bro. Talking about, bro. My controller was literally bugging. Like, y'all would see me. If you saw me running around in circles, that's literally my. That was when my controller was bugging. It was just like, bro, right, come on.
The door is open.
Brother, what are you doing here?
Oh, I thought I told you to come alone, princess.
Hurry, inside.
I heard that. Why are you still here?
I could not let you go alone.
What if I find the girl before you reach me, Panther?
You better not lay your hands on her claw!
Brother, I cannot believe this is how little you trust me.
You are not the one I must trust.
I don't believe you were invited to this party.
Let them go!
My father came to your beautiful country when I was a child. He had heard about the mythical vibranium. And at first, the Black Panther listened to my father. Showed him Wakanda.
Release them!
My father asked for a gift to save his dying nation. But the Black Panther said they had no vibranium to give.
Your father did not ask. He demanded. He threatened. And Azuri the Wise said no.
Oh, he did not just say no, Your Highness. He slit my father's throat and left him to bleed out on the ground you now stand on. That Panther is dead. So you will have to do. You and your people.
No!
Brother! What was that? Everything is shaking!
No!
Finish the job, boys.
Oh, well, I'm pissed now.
That psychopath killed him and ran away.
Goodbye, sweet prince.
Just get to safety.
No. Get out of my face, bro.
I cannot keep my feet under me.
Keep moving. I will be right behind you.
Oh yeah, that's definitely Thor's power. I forgot I had it.
An insurance policy.
Okoye, we are coming home. My sister will need medical attention.
Yes, beloved.
And get me the next of kin for the lab technicians.
I will.
Claw will pay for this. I promise.
For real. He dare hurt my people. While we wait on the Quinjet, go ahead, upgrade. Better to do it now than excuse me, wait till later.
Oh, I am here. You had something to tell me.
I could not sit by after what Claude did. What he watched him do.
The barrier he brought up,
So I hacked into his communications. He is talking to AIM Scientist Supreme, Monica Rappaccini. I think we should listen in.
don't you?
Pitch us through.
I keep an eye on all of my operations, Ulysses. The reports from your inferiors are concerning, at best. You destroyed a heritage site? Is that correct?
I made a statement. Now, Wakanda knows AIM won't back down until we get the vibranium we deserve.
Ancient Wakanda knew more about vibranium than anyone in my company. You may have just burned thousands of years of research notes and experiment logs to the ground.
Perhaps I just believe more in the capability of AIM than—
I am building an army to fight an alien invasion no one believes we can survive. Your daddy issues are no longer my concern.
Excuse me, you little—
You're fired. Good luck with your crusade against the Panther without my company's protection.
Men, we have been forsaken. But no matter. History will prove who the victors are. What we are not given, we will take. Storm the vibranium mound!
Brother, the mound! He's actually storming the mound!
Then he is both reckless and vulnerable. The Avengers and I will stop him.
Please, they cannot have died in vain.
I promise you.
Give me 1 second. Go ahead and equip this. I keep using L2. I still gotta figure out this method. Alright, let me upgrade real quick. I got all those. Alright. Alright, give me that. Give me that. Give me that, and then, alright, man, let's go get this mad claw. This man has been going reckless far too long. He's getting stopped today. Claw!
Shuri, what is happening inside the mound?
Claw and his loyalists have barricaded themselves in with their fused devices.
Are there any Wakandans in there with them?
The mines are unmanned. Unprocessed vibranium is toxic to the human body.
And you want us to run straight into it?
I want Claw and his men out of my mines. We have nanotech pills to help with the rest.
If Claw turns on all his fuses inside the mound, he will corrupt vibranium at its source.
We will not give him the chance.
Let's go, babe. Same team, bet.
Dr. Rappaccini may be finished with Claw. But she is not done with Wakanda. She has sent AIM forces to storm Beninzana.
As long as the shield around it stands, the city is safe. We cannot let Claw poison the vibranium mound.
I'm getting a little better playing as Black Panther. It took me, like I said, it just had to take me a little minute. Learn and adapt. Learn and adapt. Hey, I know y'all been realizing, but this team right here been dominating, like, for real. And nobody has went down when this team is put together. Excuse me.
This is the door we gotta bust down?
The closest one to the first fuse device. Yes.
Why don't we let Claw know we have arrived? It is only polite.
Alright, thought I was in.
Yeah!
Thought I wasn't tripping.
Yeah.
I got it. Hey!
Hey! Watches over us.
Men, kill the Black Panther and the Avengers. Do not let them near the fuses.
Desperate already, Claw. You have lost your touch. Keep moving. Do not let Claw's minions stop us.
Journey ends here.
We will extinguish your fuses, Claw.
T'Challa, Claw is powering up his fuses.
We will dispatch him quickly.
Stay substantial. You will have to be fast.
Oh.
Where's the closest fuse?
Through the vibranium filters.
Prepare yourselves. This will be difficult.
Hey.
Vibranium particulates start affecting us?
With the nanotech pills we gave you, you will manage just fine.
That does not mean you should not hurry.
Oh, in a way I was making that jump. Okay.
We are through. Heading for the filtering chambers now.
Bro, I could have made it on that one jump, bro. Just had to go. All I had to do was grab the ledge. Grab the ledge. Man. I failed twice.
Excuse me, what happens if we touch the glowy bits?
You will be broken down into your component molecules.
If it helps. Your death would be instantaneous.
Why would that help? You sure this is the quickest way there?
Unfortunately, I am.
Oh, don't even know what I'm supposed to be. Carefully traverse the vibranium. Where am I right? Okay, I see how. They want me to do what? Okay, this might be getting a little bit confusing. I know y'all laughing at me. I know y'all are. And I don't want to hear it. You hear me? I don't want to hear it. Is it? Move, T'Challa, move! That's messed up, bro. What? They could have gave me that. I probably didn't even have to jump. It's just jumping is so fun. That gave me so much HP, by the way. What is that? I was near the wall. Jesus Christ. It almost got me here.
Scrambling through the bowels of your ancestral mountain. Pathetic.
You're close to the first fuse. Should I mute him?
Let him fume. I need to monitor the progress of his madness.
Y'all just don't know how perturbed I would have been if that would have got me again. And I'm still ain't done yet. That's messed up.
If my father could see me now, or yours, my king.
At least my father could still look me in the eye after all I've done.
You know, I gotta grab this chest real quick. Alright, we got some gears, so y'all already know what the dealio is. I hate when they do that. Alright, boost. Increase. Defense will come in handy. 10% incredible. Mm. Doesn't increase by much. Let's see. Alright. Nothing increase there. Oops. I need all the melee damage I can get. Sorry. Alright.
They will regret challenging the Panther.
Yes, sir.
Aim for the feet, right?
Right.
One of these again, huh? Ha ha.
We will tear it limb for robotic limb.
All right, here we go.
Your fight ends here.
IBHP. Grab his HP. Oh, I wish they were talking to this too.
All I do is win.
The leg mechanism. Go up.
Come here.
Power core at the top. I got a long way to the top.
Not on your feet. You are a true friend.
Long way to the top, baby. Long way to the top. Navy SEAL. Navy SEAL.
Wakanda! Oh, that is just one. I have many more.
T'Challa, this is bad.
What is it?
I'm seeing more fuses than we anticipated powering up inside the mound. A lot more.
Claws up.
You will not go any further.
No, no, no. I can't see.
This is the heat sink for the mines. Claw's fuses are putting it into overdrive.
This is the only way to the power banks?
The only one that gets you there in time. Please hurry.
Okay. That's a claw.
Thank you.
taking one step at a time. What?
Are you all okay?
We are fine. We have reached the door to the power banks.
Let me in. Let me in. I'm leaking.
Claw.
Not now, Panther.
Shuri, the barrier and fuse devices are both being powered by the kiln's generators.
So I can get them onto the Kimoyo network.
And make them self-destruct. But once Claw realizes what you're doing, he'll destroy the generators.
What do you need from us?
Protect those generators at all costs.
And get close to one or two of his hijacked turrets while you're at it, okay? I can multitask.
Shuri, take over the power banks. We will give you as much time as we can.
No! Stop them!
Guess he figured out what I'm up to.
Hey, turn on all these defenses. Boy, been putting in that work. You like to see it. This is on. Wakanda forever. For next way. Oh my gosh. All the other ones seem pretty good so far. BSC good. It was just, hey. Oh my gosh. Where you going, boy? Come on. Still hitting me. Oh, I was about to say, please don't go after A.
Attack formation.
Oh, somebody going after A. No, 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 no. So much is going on. Alright. Now B taking a heavy cash. And of course it will be this. Taking a toll. Come on, 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 come Oh my gosh. Sells hair away. A was like a hair away from being destroyed. Oh yeah, my boy. Time to catch these hands.
You think you can stop me? Vibranium doesn't belong to you. It is mine!
And I will happily go through you to take it back.
You are right. Vibranium does not belong to me.
Scared, my boy? Don't be scared.
It belongs to Wakanda.
Kanda.
Brother, we need you.
What is it?
Hey, big dummy.
They are attacking the shield around Venindala. Get above ground now.
Hey, big dummy.
In the elevator, now.
All right.
How big is the force attacking the city?
Big. These aren't Claw's loyalists. AIM is here.
As long as the shield is up, the city's fine, right?
Yes. But Wakanda is not just Pirn and Zana. We must remove every last invader from within Wakanda.
Gladly.
Every last invader within Wakanda.
We are almost there.
Get outside! Hurry!
I'll take these resources. Thank you very much.
Yuri, direct me to the shield's weakest point.
Do you hear that? Do you feel it in your bones? Your country crumbling at my feet!
Vibranium has ripped Claw apart. He is pure sonic energy now.
How do I defeat a man made of sound?
If I reverse the polarity of the sound dampeners around Wakanda, they can amplify sound instead. Get the wavelength just right, and it will resonate with the sonic waves that make up Claw. You could beat him.
To get enough power for a maneuver like that, you would have to drop the shield around the city.
Only until you defeat Claw. Wakanda can protect itself until then. Trust your people. Trust me.
Do it.
What's up, man? What's up? Yep. Yep.
get your vibranium, I get your head.
The Insana will not stop. Keep working.
Oh, that.
Let's switch things up.
Brother, you need to do something about those turrets. Thank you for that. The city is still holding strong.
How do you like me now?
I need help. Okay, he caught me with that knee.
Keep going, Katana.
We dodged those, baby. Come on, what's up? Back, man. Oh, yeah, we dodged them.
Fight strong, beloved. All of Wakanda fights with you.
Oh. Come on, man. Got me with that one. Hold this spear.
Hey!
Wow, he dies at the last second.
What is happening? Where am I going? Stop! Stop!
It is finished.
Bring up the city shield.
It is done.
Thank you, sister.
It is done.
Shuri, what of our people?
Some injuries, but everyone is all right. We beat them back beyond the shield. Dora Milaje are picking off stragglers.
We were able to do it. Together. You are right.
Say that again, so I can record it.
Maybe later. For now, I am coming home.
Let's see. Probably.
T'Challa!
How old are you that you're still playing hide and seek?
Thank you all for coming.
Just tell us what you are going to tell us, Drama King.
I asked you here to announce I will be joining the Avengers in their fight against advanced Adir mechanics.
What about the job of Black Panther in Wakanda?
Your Panther will not turn his back on his people. But I acknowledge that my attention would be split, and Wakanda needs, no, deserves more than that. Wakanda deserves a leader that believes in them more than anyone else alive, who trusts they will fight for their country. And who knows what they need even before they do.
Oh, snap.
Wakanda! Is this how you greet your queen regent?
Bro, what if they're foreshadowing for the movie Black Panther 2 Wakanda Forever? They're foreshadowing, bro. That's crazy if this is actually a foreshadow for Black Panther 2.
I just wanted to try that.
Queen Shireen. Okay. And I believe that is... Yep, that was it. Well, ladies and gentlemen, there you have it. War for Wakanda. Man, I absolutely love the story expansion of it. I love the voice acting, the design of the characters. Oh my God, it was just fantastic. Now I can't wait to hop into some multiplayer with some of my friends. We feel like join up, be in Wakanda, you know what I'm saying? But anyways, hope you guys enjoyed. It's probably gonna be two parts, you know, it was a little short, but anyway, yeah, hope you guys enjoyed it. It's your boy King T'Challa Jr. and I'm out. Wakanda forever.